Hello everyone, it's me, Connor2005, and guess what, it's episode 9 everyone. I know, we're gonna be in episode 10 and I'm really excited. Anyways, two fictional characters that had great abilities and weapons, in my opinion, who is stronger? They're absent speculated to be the potential ancestors of the Yautja species. Very little is known about the evolutionary history of the Yautja, which are believed to have originated from the predator homeworld, which is a hot temperature planet compared to Earth, a primitive proto-predator. Of course, fighting an unarmed predator is still a very deadly thing to do. These aliens are immensely strong and can easily kill someone with their bare hands. They can throw a person around like a rag doll, punch through concrete and even swing a xenomorph by its tail. Superhuman strength. Yautja are incredibly strong. They have been portrayed as being easily capable of outmatching a conditioned adult human male in combat, shattering solid concrete with their bare hands, ripping the heads and spines out of humans, and effortlessly breaking through steel doors. Strongest predators. Most powerful Yautja rank Prince. Prince is the strongest and most powerful predator in the Predator franchise. Scarface. Scarface was a Yautja from the Dark Blade clan. Ahab. Ahab was a Yautja elder and the strongest Yautja from the Predator comics. Dark. Bad Blood Predator. Greyback. Dash Ant. Wolf. Created by brothers Jim and John Thomas. The predators are depicted as large, sapient and sentient humanoid creatures who possess advanced technology, such as active camouflage, directed energy weapons, and interstellar travel. While the maximum or typical lifespan of a predator is not known, it is accepted as being well in excess of human lifespans, and it has been implied that predator elders can live for hundreds to thousands of years. One predator, called Galacta, is said to be thousands of years old. Level 999. The exiled predator has joined the hunt. Max level cap has been increased to level 999. Night map variants are now available. New predator masks and much, much more. The predator's greatest weakness is its blood. There's an inherent irony in their bleeding as these creatures are supposed to be fantastic hunters. That said, the moment they're wounded, they are immediately considered prey as there's no way to conceal the blood they carry. The Berserker. By virtue of being the last super predator standing, the Berserker is the most powerful Yautja in predators. He hunts with deadly precision and is equally adept at killing humans and his own kind. The only way he was eventually killed was by beheading, which Royce is able to do after a hell of a struggle. This strength evidently extends to their lower bodies as well, as predators have been seen to jump up to 3 times their own height, and are capable of falling up to 10 times their height and landing safely on their feet. Not being bulletproof, they have been shown to be able to absorb a significant amount of damage. However, they still bleed when hit. Some predators seem to take pride in this, and even stand in the way of bullets to shrug them off and show their might. The Predator franchise's 5 best weapons. 1. The Plasma Caster is the most iconic weapon in Predator. 2. The Smart Disc is like a deadly boomerang. 3. The Self-Destruct Device is the final option. 4. The Whip is made from a xenomorph tail. 5. The Wrist Blades are synonymous with Yautja. Capable of going from 0 to 60 miles per hour in less than 3 seconds, the cheetah is considered the fastest land animal, though it is able to maintain such speeds only for short distances. Lions are also quite fast when hunting prey, with the top speed of about 50 miles per hour. Fans sometimes refer to the device as a wrist nuke. However, it has never been clarified whether the device is actually nuclear in nature. This nickname more likely refers to the size and nature of the explosion itself, not necessarily its atomic effects. It depends on your definition of predator. Lions, gray wolves and great white sharks have one thing in common: they're top predators. Their diets consist almost entirely of meat, and except in rare instances, these animals have no natural predators except humans. The Predator franchise has always prided itself on its species' advanced weaponry and unique hunting styles that blended realistic hunting with alien advantages. One of the advantages came from their masks, which allowed a predator to see an infrared and stalk their target while camouflaged, 740 kilometers powered by Rotax engine and driven by a propeller. The air vehicle can fly up to 400 nautical miles, 460 miles, 740 kilometers, to a target, loiter overhead for 14 hours, then return to its base, master combatant. Despite relying on their weapons and tech, the Predator has shown extreme prowess in close quarters combat, coupled with its monstrous strength. The Predator has taken down countless xenomorphs, cyborgs and elite squadron of soldiers. Spider-Man, also known as Peter Parker, is a fictional superhero created by writer Stan Lee and artist Steve Ditko. He first appeared in Amazing Fantasy No. 15 in 1962, published by Marvel Comics. Spider-Man's origin story revolves around the transformation of Peter Parker from an ordinary high school student to a crime-fighting superhero after being bitten by a radioactive spider. Origin story: Peter Parker was a brilliant but socially awkward teenager living with his Aunt May and Uncle Ben in New York City. During a school field trip to a science exhibition, he was bitten by a genetically modified spider. The bite granted him incredible powers and abilities, which he initially used for personal gain. However, tragedy struck when his Uncle Ben was killed by a criminal that Peter could have stopped earlier but chose not to. Haunted by guilt and realizing the importance of using his powers responsibly, Peter adopted the mantra, "With great power comes great responsibility." He vowed to use his abilities to protect innocent people and fight crime. Creating a costume and web shooters, he became the masked vigilante known as Spider-Man. Feats: Spider-Man has accomplished numerous impressive feats throughout his comic book history. Some notable feats include: 1. Superhuman strength. Spider-Man possesses superhuman strength, allowing him to lift heavy objects and overpower opponents much larger than himself. He has been shown lifting cars, stopping moving trains, and even holding up collapsing buildings. 2. Agility and reflexes. Spider-Man has enhanced agility, balance, and reflexes that surpass those of an Olympic-level athlete. He can dodge bullets, perform acrobatic maneuvers with ease, and react quickly to any threat. 3. Wall crawling. One of Spider-Man's most iconic abilities is his ability to cling to walls and ceilings using microscopic hairs on his hands and feet. This power allows him to move stealthily and gain advantageous positions during combat. 4. Spider sense. Spider-Man possesses a unique danger detection ability known as the Spider Sense. This heightened sense alerts him to incoming threats, even before they happen. It gives him a split-second advantage in combat and helps him avoid danger. 5. Web slinging. Spider-Man invented web shooters that allow him to swing through the city using specially formulated web fluid. He can create various types of webbing, including strong ropes, nets, and even web-based weapons. 6. Genius level intellect. Peter Parker is a brilliant scientist and inventor. His intelligence allows him to create advanced gadgets, analyze complex situations, and come up with innovative solutions to problems. 7. Combat skills. Over time, Spider-Man has honed his combat skills through extensive training and experience. He combines his strength, agility, and spider sense to become a formidable hand-to-hand combatant. Abilities: Spider-Man's abilities extend beyond his physical attributes. Some additional abilities include: 1. Healing factor. Spider-Man possesses an accelerated healing factor that allows him to recover from injuries faster than an average human. While not on par with characters like Wolverine, his healing ability aids in his crime-fighting endeavors. 2. Intuitive aptitude. Peter Parker has shown an intuitive aptitude for science and technology. He quickly grasps complex concepts and can adapt to new situations or challenges. 3. Multilingualism. Spider-Man is fluent in multiple languages, including English, Spanish, French, German, Russian, and others. This skill proves useful when dealing with international threats or communicating with individuals from different backgrounds. In addition to these abilities, Spider-Man has also worn various specialized suits throughout his comic book history that provide additional enhancements or features.